makes it around. He's got the lead he needs. This is the final corner to come back around and take the white.
What the white mean? Finish line?
Last lap.
Now you got it, driver. Giving one more
white flag. One lap to go. Next flag ends the race. Kyle Busch and Bowman for second. And they're going to have company.
That is a beautiful thing, though, for Tyler Reddick and that 45, guys. It's amazing. 2311 and how fast we're growing and how much we're doing together. It's forward together on this program, and it brings me a little bit to be choked up. I was hoping to be back in that car, but it's in good hands. And it's a great team, and I love racing with those guys.
Reddick running away, second still in doubt. Bowman looking outside for second. And Byron trying to mount a run on Chastain.
What a job Reddick has done today, right, Mike? I mean, have you seen that on a road course in a while?
Huh?
Who won? He's like 40.
There is still going on.
Laps. He and William Byron put on quite a show and dominated. But Reddick in the breaking zones. Byron and everybody else today.
He was so fast, he pitted an extra time and still won this race. Still put himself in position. The speed in this car, the job they did, Billy Scott and company, and that kid behind the wheel, pretty impressive.
That is a big nugget to remember, is that they were off sequence, and Billy Scott's like, we have speed, I'm putting you back in with the group, let's take our lumps now. And now here they are.
And through holding these guys off of so many attempts at these restarts, so close, and then the caution comes out, heck, you can't help but to root for him.
Through 19.
Tyler Reddick, a two-time winner on the road courses of the Cup Series last year. Finished top 10 in both COTA races. Three of his four wins come on the road course. Tyler Reddick, Masters Circuit of the Americas.
That's my boy.